Welcome, this is Vyamilo TV. This is the procedure of making amputation or divided by. As you have seen in my video, that is a sandbag. Sandbag is pressed inside each side of the stellarly dressing tower. That is a stellarly dressing tower which is being supported by the sandbag in both sides in order to avoid the squeezing of the leg. As you see, that support from that side and this side. So that is which is being hidden, that is the bed clad. Then after start performing the procedure of bed making in case of amputation or divided bed. So as you see, that is the first sheet which is pressed at the right hand side. Then after, another sheet will be pressed at the left hand side. Then that makes the divided bed. There you see what the purpose of making or reason of making divided bed, that is to maintain privacy when taking actual diagnosis to a patient. Just observing daily changes which happen to the patient, just should look at the certain area which is being injured or certain area, and that is the place which you should press your eyes for observation. So only that area should be exposed along the bed cladle. Have you seen on my video? Okay, that is real area. Then after finishing to observe, you have to close it. That is divided bed or amputation bed. Then after, when a patient there is the need of adjusting him, you have to adjust him by looking the type of bed you have. Then a patient should stand in the sitting up position, and that one is the earrings. The earrings are used for patient to sit in order to prevent the pressure sores. Those are sponge-like, and how you see, patient must use them to prevent the pressure sores. So